Yeah, but it's going to record what we say.
Beautiful, beautiful.
This is going to be on the Rory Pico Flight City's YouTube channel.
Alrighty. Look at that incredible, incredible surf.
I'll bet everybody wishes they were out picking trash this morning on the beach. It's beautiful. It's very clean.
The benefits are far outweigh any personal sacrifice.
Exactly. Right, Steve?
There's a guitar. Let's start jamming.
That's what my hair looks like in the morning.
I wonder if it's... Okay, here we go.
You know what's so surprising to me? It's been a long time since Bruce and I have been down here, but that creek that used to run from straight down the out the creek, basically, is I haven't seen it once today. And
well, we've actually crossed it, but it's hard to tell. That's the other side of the creek. That's where State Parks does not go after a certain hour.
Well, probably certain tides.
Yeah, what goes on over here.
You know, the Rotary Club, Five Cities Eco, is not only the best at what we do, we're the only ones that do what we do.
Yes. With a smile.
Yeah.
Drop this off.
Yeah.
Well, we're sorry you can't be with us for another trip.
That's right. I've got a full day ahead of me. I'm not leaving it all up.
But I have to tell you, you're awesome this morning. Awesome.
I may call in sick.
Well, I'm a morning person, so if this were like at 6 o'clock at night, I'd be looking at my phone.
You'd be arguing with us.
Wow, they are out every day of the week.
Definitely the deal. Our own truck.
Oh, he's
gonna tell
us.
Thank you, Len.
He came out, he made a mistake, he stuck the truck.
That arc.
Yeah, he's trying to dig himself out. He's got a pole rope on the front.
Oh, you gonna go get the birdie? Rockstar.
Rockstar, he's a rockstar. Rockstar is rockstar. I'm a rockstar. Hey now.
Wait.
Challenge anybody to get the next
Where
verse
did
on that
go? Did we pass it?
Well, there's something straight ahead of you, so be careful.
It's
a 15 mile an hour on the other side of the 15 mile an hour sign.
It's for amateurs.
I could see the opposition to the cars on the beach, but they don't know how fun it is to be out here rolling.
Yeah.
It's great.
So here's the creek bed.
No, we passed that. We passed that a long time ago. You can't even tell that you're past going over it anymore.
Yeah. Gosh, it used to be just right there.
Probably connects on high tide, don't you think?
There's just no water.
Yeah. Bastards.
Yeah, this beach picking up trash is so too. At the high and the heat, you know, and everything.
Well, you know they don't do it right though. That's why beats it totally. We're still picking through cans.
Just for the record, we're gonna revamp this process.
Oh yeah, totally. We know that.
Officially.
We know that. Yeah, we're gonna make it an official thing. Steve just can't enlist us for cash anymore.
That's right.
Yeah, I like that. How much cash? Well, we're going to make it easy for you, though, but...
No 2 weeks out gigs. I want a month.
Well, for enough money, maybe there's a, you know, the board can reply by email if you can get the volunteers. I mean, let's not get crazy. Somebody offers $10,000, it's not, the 2 week rule might not apply.
I was telling Julie, the other thing that broke down was the fact I could not properly train the volunteers to do what needed to be done on the beach.
Yeah, that short notice, and they were all
I had no time.
Train this volunteer to tell time.
Happy surprises await us.
Yep. Surprise! Well, the important thing is it's here.
Yeah.
Getting it here is the hard part.
All right,
kids.
All right, now.